Hi friends, welcome back to my channel. Today I wanted to do a project share with you guys. I am participating in a collab hosted by Tree and Angelica, Tree over at Tree Craft On and Angelica over at Crafters Treats 2017. And it's a 3-week collab and we are featuring our projects for every week. And so the first week we were supposed to make a Mother's Day card, and this is the card that I made. I want to start off by saying that I did use the stickers from the Dollar Tree, and I also use the Michaels paper pads, so you know, the ones that come with the different shades. So this was the pink pack, and it comes with a lighter pink and all the darker pinks. So I decided to use like a one of the middle pink shades, and then the lightest pink that they had. And I knew that I wanted to use my embossing folder because I kind of want to step my game up in terms of cards and how I'm making them. So I wanted to emboss and use some fabric, and so what I did was I embossed the lighter shade, as you can see, and then I just placed the sticker in the middle. So it is a 3D sticker. I don't know if you guys can tell the layers a little bit. And I also did want to use some stickle, but if you can tell, like, the trim already has a glitter effect, so do the stickers. So I didn't want to overdo like the sparkle, but I did have some trim and I just used it for the side here. And then this little button, crocheted button, I was the lucky winner for Anna's For the Love of Buttons giveaway. So this is handmade by Anna Stratus, and I knew I wanted to include that as well. And then this was also part of the sticker pack, and I just placed them on to look like they were, you know, like flying. And yeah, guys, that's my card. Really simple, really easy. I cheated a little bit because I used the stickers, but we are also having a giveaway, so make sure you watch all my videos and mention the word mom. So for this video, I do want to ask you guys, who is the mom in your life? Is it your mom, your aunt, your sister, maybe a neighbor or your grandmother? Let me know down in the comments below. Also mention the word mom and you'll be entered in the giveaway. Make sure to watch the rest of the videos next week and the week after, and that way you can be entered as well. Also, check out all the ladies who participate in the collab. Their channels will be linked down below in the description box. And there are some really great cards out there, and you'll get some ideas as well as be able to see all the beautiful cards. And definitely go check out Tree and Angelica as well. And if you enjoy this video and other videos like these, please like my video, subscribe to my channel, and leave a comment down below. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Bye.